Police say this teenager stole $20,000 in silver coins and another $30,000 in gold bars from a safe. Brandon Manchester is now facing several charges. Arrest warrants say the 18-year-old also stole an iPad. He was arrested for having a stolen gun. During his court appearance today, the judge set a $10,000 bond.